mystic and the maker in the early morning rays. To the hallowed and the hunted, the precious and the prey. It's a simple kind of notion that don't mean a thing to you, but the Occidental Taurus is the one I'm talking to. From the snows of January to the storms of late July, from the calm deep of the ocean to the tempest in your eye, it's a heavy, heavy burden you'll never have to hold, as the Occidental Taurus stumbles right into the fold. As we look into the future and have hope look some more, as we climb out of the rubble after wading through the gore, there's a brighter day that's coming even though it's not here yet, but the Occidental Taurus reminds us never to forget. After the heartache in place of the pain, after that is sheltered from rain, we'll have our day in the sun. If the heat is too oppressive and the pain is too intense, you encounter only strangers on both sides of the fence. There's no one to console you and no one to hear you cry. The Occidental Taurus will help you to get by. For a fortnight and a fortune, all the felons fall.